Hello everybody and welcome. Today we're gonna play Star Wars The Old Republic. The new part, Unslaught mission. Unslaught. The Republics and the Empires are again in war. I'm now a member of the Dark Council. Oh, it's a bit dark here. Wait. So, there we go. How are we doing? I won't skip. This is the latest update. It came out today. Well, not the day that you see this video, but it will be 3-4 weeks later. Maybe longer. There am I. That's me. Meatball. Yeah, I bought the Melgus suit. Cost 2100 gold in the shop. It's about 18 euros or something. You could buy it in the auction, but then you 18 million credits for one piece. That's the big boss, Asina. I also have the front side, but I like the whole mask. This will be a 2 or 3 part video because this quest is very long.
Republic Your predecessor wasn't the most focused ally. I hope you do better.
I'm confident they're good at that. Excellent.
And yes, all the parts before this are gone because they were my hard disk that died. So I did a little bit gameplay so that I could start this one. And if you would like to see the whole series from level 70 to there, just tell me, then I'll take another character. No, my dear, I both of you. Hey, my companion is not there. See, my companion, she wears the same clothes as I do. Because that's easy, a nice trick. If you... This is... there she is. That's my companion. No, no, yeah, that's one of my companions.
Major Henry, are you joining the mission out of Underrun?
No, we haven't seen each other for a couple of years. And that's I like this very much of what we have now. Otherwise you had to go to your ship, you could press M, galaxy map. Oh, didn't I buy it here? No, let's buy it. And if you click here, I go to my spaceship. But you can also click on here and say travel now. But I'm not going to do that because I have here launch. That's the onslaught next part. With this crazy key. Last time I killed him, I think that I killed the girl now. Because I killed him and I got some negative feedback in the quest that it was better if the king was alive. But it's such an idiot key. I won't mark him this time. Maybe he acts different. Let me see. Ah, Lana. 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 Lana Benico. In the Terun Shan Alliance. It's a lot blah blah. Normally I skip it, but.
Preparing for refueling and disadvantage.
Savvy doesn't have the resources to get back to sleep at home, so she's pretty sure she's going to tip after the duty of four.
Forget Savvy. Holding our ships and ordering them to destroy the fleet. Simple.
Commodore Hardak strongly advises against it. The Republic fleet is fighting. They would incur significant losses and couldn't guarantee total destruction of the enemy.
Everybody get started?
Of course we can. Of course we can. It's Saturday evening. I hope you have a wonderful weekend. Miss my entrance. There's the king. That's the king. He in there in the blue. Hi there. Nah, not you. Nibbit. We meet again.
You are a step. It is your job to share my.
I hope.
The noble peddling is bad enough without events further up further. This is intolerable. Am I not king? Do I not rule this?
I'm gonna mock him, I can't help it. Such an idiot.
It's already clear that you stand apart from the greatest and wisest rulers, and again I say, a truly special king.
Ah, yes, well, the wise can see us so quickly. Welcome to my world. Our qualifications are utterly great. Do enjoy your food.
He's eating out of your hand. Yeah, she already told me and I killed him.
Too stupid and unreliable, and I doubt he can make this happen for us.
As long as we are here to find him, he will do what is wrong. Let us already suspect that he will be committing to us. I have had a band of mercenaries in the country of England. You will sleep into the seat instead of the attack of just.
Simple enough. When the mercenaries will arrive in the night, I'll be happy to guide you through the night. Oh, she's already here. Yeah, as you can see. I bought this and I put it on myself, the gear that's in this special tab over here. And you can see Melt of Reborn, full mask, yeah, everything. But when you equip it, it stays in the inventory. So then I said to my companion, you can have it also. So that's the same set. I didn't buy it twice. And when you give it to her, it disappears out of your inventory. So there are nine places less. we're still one. We have to polish that. This is Rhino Temple. You could do more bad things with her than you can do with Mako. Get lost. Every time they send this in, this the same thing. It's already the third time I just removed that thing. I'm wondering how often it comes back. Oh, last week I was really sick, I had the flu. Yes. Come out, wherever you are. I'm at the spot. Hello. You. Is there a bug? Hello. Well, one time in. Let's see. Ah, there they come. Normally they would come over there, so I think it's a little bit buggy ducky. Yeah, that's my flame ball shower. I call it. Flame shower. There they are, and now, hold on. Yeah, take a shower. You get a shower. He does it automatically. When one dies and he's standing around, excuse me, around you, when the other dies, it springs over to the other. Yeah, I used the map a lot of times here because it's barely new for me. Oh, I see some cards fighting off again. Let's bomb them. Oh, that king is really... I was happy that I killed him. But I can kill the girl also, I get red points for that. And as you can see, I am always red. Sometimes I do white, but that's... When you with Mako, you have to do it, otherwise... You get only dislikes instead of likes. Yeah, it's a nice skill. You smash them down and they land really hard. It's been a while I've played this game. I've been playing this game, so I had to pay my fee again. hear someone fighting, but I can't see anything on the map. Oh yeah. Wait. Fuel canisters, don't put them in front of me because I let them blow. Yeah, and the other one is in the other room. I know. I like to have a total wipe. There's no mobs left. Oh, you are no mobs, you are guards from the king. Facebook. My cat is coming in. He's coming in. Yeah, I know that the quest object is taking the hole. But like I said, I like to clean up. I don't have extra XP, no. Yeah, you will be rewarded. Can't even pay the preparations for your gear. Repair for your gear. Oh. Oh, the door's closed. Shoot. Yeah, we'll go all the way back. And that one is also closed. Oh no, wait, I got the wrong way. Duh. That one is blue. Ding. Yes, fly attack. I knew it. Smash. And we're gonna smash them again. And they stay down. No, they don't stay down. No, this is a dungeon, so they're a bit tougher than normal. A flashpoint. It's called a flashpoint. Oh, I can tell you already, you're gonna die. Don't even ask. You're gonna die. I let you live once, but further, dead. Oh, there is that stupid king. Where's my gun? Where's my pistol? No, no, it's not automatic. Do we manually?
You think they can kill me? Me! I am the king of Underworld.
I already killed you twice. This time is the only one, the only time I spare you. Yeah, you're the king and I'm gonna kill your nephew. Or what they are of you. You have cousins, that was it. I'm gonna kill them, but don't spoil. Don't say it. Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna stay silent. Yeah, but where did I put it? Yeah, tell me. We have given you fear and now we're anger. Yeah. I don't like this. I don't want to be like that. I want my own companion, not them. That hairy mutt with the robot on his chest. Conquest points. What was that? Is that? No, I didn't level. What was the color of level up thingy dummy? And right this way. Ooh, a green screen. Yeah, that means no other one can enter this. Oh no. There was a time you hit him, yeah. Oh, I want to check something. I can't call any other companion. Oh, Christ. Reina. Shy. Pepper. Scorpio. Why? Yeah, I play with only female companions because they're far more funnier. Except Mako, for that one, it's a sweetie, but don't do anything that has to do with Red because she dislikes it. There are occasions that she likes it, but 99% she doesn't. You get something for me now. Oh no, I'm not there yet. But you can't turn that howling off. It's irritating. I don't think I can learn anything further because I already on max 600. Yeah. Oh, there it is.
No. Not that quest. Oh no. Oh, get lost. Am I missing something? Yeah, I have the money, but not in my bank. I have to go to my bank character. He is over 60 million, so. But there has to be an item here. Oh, I see. There it is. Oh, trainer, yeah, okay. Not the low stuff. Only high stuff. That is level 70. Not that much. 3,000. I have to speak to my other character, the banking guy, if he put something in there. Bank that everyone can reach. There's also a nice thing, I bought cartel packages with my other character. And I can even pick it up with this character. That's nice. But that's all for selling, except these things then. But for the rest, all is going to be the auction. I can take this one. You won't get much money for that, so. And also a negative thing, everything you buy, you have to wait 2 days before you can sell it. So, then as long as it stays in here, no, not that one. As long as it stays in here, the timer won't go off. But I'm not in a hurry to
get this out because I have in my stage that I can use for all my characters. There's more than enough stuff that I have to sell first. But I didn't have any time to do it now because that's a time consuming thing. No, I'm not gonna do white quest, side quests. Nope. And I said I want that. Why do I press map? I wanna get on my mount. Where am I? Oh, here. Come on, fill in the map. Come on. Finally, I have to go over here. That's going nowhere. It's going higher. Oh, don't smile, please. I don't do this mount. It's yeah, I already thought that somebody was taking me because he was pulling his weapon. Yeah, and for some reason they can't get a shower. But you can pump them. The money. Yes, I'm here. Travel to the proving ground. I am there. I am here. I am. Yeah. Ah, there we go. Okay, now we have to blend the blasters, the data pod, and the crest. That's the reason why we killed them and we let them think the other ones did it. Okay, it's the first one. The guns. Boink. The blasters. One is in the leaf. This one? Yeah. I was looking for this one, and that took me hours to find it, that it was the blink. Let's look at the skin. There we go. Skin boy. Prototype uranium plating. Artifact. Temper steel. The tint is the last one. Scan for the compact link. Oh, this is an irritating quest. You have to look for a comm link, but you get no clue where it is, or a hint where it could be. No, you have to scan for it, and when it's not here, it could be anywhere. By my last character, I gave up with this, so he's still here. Because it's irritating. You already get an introduction with... Oh, I'm getting attacked at my hot skin. Yeah, and don't be surprised, the mobs are level 75 and I'm only 71. What do I get for... what's this? Oh no, 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 you're male. I don't do it with you. When you give this kind of things, every companion has another thing. He likes this, for instance, but I've got another one, he dislikes it, so... And if you give it, you build up, for females, romance. And after a while, they come to you, want to talk to you, and they give you a quest. Okay. Oh no, we didn't skin it here yet. I got it. Hey, where is it? It went orange. What the? More. It went orange, didn't it? Because I hear that bell tingling sound also. And if it's taking too long to find it, I will pause the video and start recording again when I find it, because I think this is going to take a whole lot of time. Or end the video here, that's better. This has to be has to mean something. Yeah, I saw it again. It turned orange for a snap second. has to be here. Move closer. Come on. Hey, what's this over there? A light? There it is. Ah, okay. Now I can continue with my other character now. Holy moly. The first 2 times I did this quest, I didn't think about it from remember where it is. I saw the stupid graffiti on the wall. And already 2 times I saw it for a quick moment that it turned orange, so I knew it had to be there. What do we do? Destroy the communication uplink. Oh, fine. No. EA hates jumping. I swear, you have to jump, otherwise you can't come up to that thing over there. Come on. Oh my god, come on. What the fuck? Oh. Enter the proving grounds. It's not up here, is it? No, there's to be down. Yeah. Yeah, I thought you'd like to shower. Yeah, robot, you can't shower. Why is tap not working? What the? Better take them all out at once, because otherwise you finished here and you have to go this way and you have to kill them anyway, so. My other character can get invisible, that's also a positive thing. 99% you're sure, there's a small percentage, 1% I believe that someone can detect you. But normally when I play and I do this, I don't have time to kill those mobs, because it only takes extra time to do your quest. The reason I don't do side quests is the main quest is already long, and if you do those side quests, it's only going to be longer. You get normally 2 types of quests. That is the purple one, like this one, but I only do the store quest. And the other thing is, you what was I talking about? In that main main quest, you also get your four companions. And if you have the side story quest, you don't. And yeah, you spill a whole lot of XP and money, but I don't care. It's already for a long time I don't do side quests. Not only in this game, but in World of Warcraft, whatever game I play. When I play for the first time, I do the side quests so to see what it is, and after that, I don't do them anymore. Yeah, the flu was terrible, man. It started with a cold, and it ended with the flu. See the mop already there. Oh, hello, doodles. Are you not even with the stars? I can't scan you for materials then, so to hell with you. Shut up. There are my hunted friends.
Now one step closer. Identify yourself.
I don't talk to corpses.
Sorry, that's my standard press space bar. Lucifer. You will not harm my wards? Oh yes, I will. I can tell you that. Your nose is a wise ass. How dare you? Because it is the king! Well, how? Am I at the king's place? No. I have to go. To Imperial Lodge. Oh, I'm gonna teleport there. lodge gate, and that's it. Because walking all the way back or driving all the way back, but it could take me time, because when I arrive, I end the video. Was it a turn in the quest first? Yeah, that's turn in the quest first. A new day is gone. Yeah, simply I read this in my head the whole day already. No, not further. No, no. Holy moly. Let's go in here. We're going the right. Oh, I'm going the right way. Okay. Hey, there's something blue skin here. Yeah. Gosh, scavenging is already also a plus sign, but I have no money for it now, so no. Oh, and another male. Yes, 9 males already. They're in-game males from NCP, so. Whoa. I was looking for the robot but I don't have it with this one yet. So I have a portable mailbox. And you can take every step here in this game you like. It's all flush where you have to run against to. There are no steps. Oh, I lied. There are steps here. No, not. I think they forgot it in this level. Yes, we're here. Oh, over there, what? Yes, and then in here. Yeah. Oh, automatic. Hey, why have I not my mask on? And you are there? Oh, he didn't even say it. Whoa!
If we cannot supply the truth,
Oh, I couldn't act like that. Poof! Oh no!
You are a fierce and ally indeed. Your rewards shall be great once my frozen is laid. I will prepare myself for war.
With a handful of soldiers. Shut up! I hope I can in the part 2 I can get my standard companion. Yeah, you could blackmail him, but I found out that if I do option 1, it goes, you have to fight a boss and then he will cooperate. Because he's gonna hate you when you're gonna blackmail him with that. What she said. Yeah, level 72. Yeah. Time's going fast, it's almost February again. Whoa, I'm not joking. Oh, it's outside. Well, I end my video here. I thank you for watching, I hope you liked it. You will have to wait for part 2. Yeah, like I said, the part from before, they're gone screwed up. Because the hard disk died. And that were from level 1 to level 70, so there were a whole lot of videos. Let's say I did, I believe, 4 levels, and then I ended the video, and then times 70. So, I really was mad when the drive died. And yeah, you could upload it to YouTube, but the problem is it takes forever for 10 videos to upload already. Let's say for 2 terabyte videos uploading, that's gonna take weeks. But enough of that. I thank you for watching. I hope to see you in my next video. Please like, subscribe, dislike, comment. And I see you. Bye bye.